Today, a Tulsa jury convicts a man of murdering 14-year-old April Montano 2 years ago. She died after being shot while riding on the Gilcrease Expressway. The jury recommended life in prison for David Rubel. Prosecutors say Rubel and two other men wanted to steal the family's four-wheelers they were hauling behind their truck. A devastating